Today, as you know, is the International Women's Day, and the minister has received so many invitations to participate in different Women's Day functions. So he's running badly behind schedule. So of course, I have come in to convey his message. And the message that we want to convey is very, very simple. In fact, in Telangana, we are very conscious that as a government, our primemost responsibility is to ensure that technology creates a very wide social impact. Every section of the society, unless they benefit from technologies, particularly digital technologies, the purpose of calling ourselves a technology-driven state will remain hollow. We keep talking about digital divide. We keep telling that the next billion internet users rather are going to come from India, but it's not going to happen automatically. I mean, one needs to put lots of effort to ensure that people who are on the other side of the divide, who need to be bridged, we are able to reach out to them in a very, very credible manner. And therefore, all the more reason why we are able to find opportunities through which technology is able to make a very visible difference in the lives of the common person. And the common person can come from any walk of life. He could be a small business owner, like many of you are. He could be a small farmer. He could be a person who lives in a remote area and has challenges in accessing quality education, quality health. So a range of activities where technology can potentially make a difference. We should be in a position as a government and as a leading digital technology leader in the world today, that is Google, we should be able to collaborate, join hands, and accomplish that mission. Many of you would be aware, because it was reported widely in the press a couple of days ago, that the Telangana government and Google have signed a very widespread agreement. We have signed an MOU to work together to collaborate on almost a dozen range of activities. And one of them includes promoting the interests of small businesses using digital. In fact, about a year ago, Dun & Bradstreet, it's a very premier research institution, they had done a research about SMEs in Hyderabad. And I know that for sure, because I was only asked to release that report. So I know that report. They had mentioned in that report that 70% of the small businesses in Hyderabad today don't even use an email. See, Vijit was speaking about having an online presence and using e-commerce and all. I mean, that is much way beyond. Even the most basic thing, like having an email address, at least reaching to your customers by sending a mail, is not practiced by almost 70% of the SMEs here. So if you look at the entire range of digital activities, so the very basic of them, like getting an email address, using email, then of course having a system to manage your inventories, your sales, then having an ERP, and finally getting onto e-commerce, etc. So of this entire range of digital opportunities, even the first step has not been taken by an overwhelming majority of small businesses. Something which, as everyone else has spoken about, leads to a potential loss of competitiveness, leads to a potential loss of acquiring more customers, acquiring better returns, and so on and so forth. So this particular support which Google is in a position to provide to the small businesses of Hyderabad is something which is very, very welcome. And I'm very sure that with the support that Google provides to small businesses, not only will they be able to take the baby steps in this digital chain, but eventually they will benefit from having a very proper online presence, getting onto the e-commerce platforms, and so on and so forth.